My name's Liz Heinecke. I'm the Kitchen Pantry Scientist, and I'm here to show you a fun science experiment called Sugar Cube Fizz Bombs that I created for Imperial Sugar and Dixie Crystals. Now, all you'll need for this experiment are some sugar cubes, some baking soda, some lemonade, and if you have it, some food coloring. The first step is to take your sugar cubes and use a toothpick or a barbecue skewer to draw a design on each side of the sugar cube. I like drawing silly faces on mine, but that's just me. Okay, when you have your sugar cubes painted, drop them into a Ziploc baggie full of baking soda, like this, seal the bag, and shake them up to get the sugar cubes coated with baking soda and get baking soda into all the little holes in the sugar cubes. Now these are our sugar cube fizz bombs. And what we're going to use these for is a simple chemical reaction. When you combine citric acid, like the acid in lemon juice, and baking soda, which is a base, you make carbon dioxide gas bubbles. These are the same bubbles used to carbonate soda. So we're going to use our fizz bombs to carbonate some lemonade, which contains citric acid. Okay, let's try it. I have made some lemonade with 2 cups of water, 1/2 cup of lemon juice, and 1/4 cup of sugar. Now, I made it a little extra sour since we're adding more sugar with our fizz bombs. I'm going to pour it into a glass, maybe 1/2 cup, and add a couple of my fizz bombs to the lemonade. Now, as these fizz bombs are dropped in the lemonade, a few things will happen. The sugar will start dissolving into the lemonade, and I don't know if you can see it, but bubbles, carbon dioxide gas bubbles, will start to rise from the chemical reaction. And as the sugar cubes dissolve, they will also release the food coloring into the lemonade, giving it some fun color. So, when they're dissolved, stir it up, taste it. Oh, it tastes good already. Kind of fizzy. And think about the science behind the fun. Citric acid plus baking soda makes carbon dioxide gas. This is a great experiment and delicious. Try it. And thank you again to Imperial Sugar and Dixie Crystals for sending me the sugar to play with so I could come up with this great experiment. Have fun.